All right, so we're here with dance team junior Christina Gallego. First of all, congratulations on being named Queen's College Athletics student athlete of the week. So now you're married, you have two kids, you're taking 12 credits a semester, you're a junior, and you're on the dance team. How do you do it?
Yes, I don't know. No, I have a lot of energy. I've grown up with a lot of extracurricular activities already. I grew up in church and doing a lot of stuff in school, and my grandparents were really, really involved. So, I mean, I was always on the move. I was already never home. I was involved in sports and music and everything all the time. And I actually stopped for a while, but I really missed it. So even though it's a little bit more stress, it's totally worth it because I love it. So we're going to Disney World in 2 days. We're going to be competing in college nationals. And we have two routines we're going to do. We're doing a jazz routine and a palm routine, which is like cheerleading. And it's really exciting, especially for me, because I've never done jazz or pom ever.